If you ever go across the sea to Ireland, and maybe at the closing of your day, you can sit and watch the moon rise over Culloden, and watch the sun go down or go away big. Just to hear again the ripple of the trout stream, the woman in the meadows making hay, or to sit beside a turf fire in a cabin and watch the barefoot gooses at their play. Now the breeze is blowing across the sea to Ireland, her perfumed by the heather as they blow, and the woman in the uplands digging pretties, they speak a language that the strangers do not know. The strangers came and they tried to teach us their way. They scorned us just for being what we are. But they might as well go chasing after moonbeams or light a penny candle from a star. So if there is going to be a life hereafter, and somehow I am sure there's going to be, I will ask my God to let me make my heaven in that fair land across.
Jimmy Taggart and Galway Bay. That was wonderful.